Okay, back here. Bramblevine. What are you opening me? Shut in the feet, huh? What? What? Why would you ever go near the head? Wait. How do you get me to move? Oh. Okay, so I have to do something more like this. Okay, so that's the required step one for this hedge. Basically, I have to okay, rocks are pushed not for rocks are pushed not for making a bridge, but for restricting this hedge. Yeah, I just get stuck again. So I'm not doing something correctly. In fact, I might need to go further back. All right. So, what do I need to be doing with this hedge? Yeah, this just stops me from doing anything with it. That doesn't change anything. That also doesn't change anything. Maybe I want to do this. That traps me again. What? What if I just do this? Nothing. I'm a bit on the confused side. So, do I want to, like... stop its growth somehow? Like, I need to... yeah, if I do that, I just get stuck. Okay, let's do that then. That doesn't help me at all. Here we go. Now I kind of have something to work with. Nope. Okay. Oh yeah, if rocks stop being pushed, then it can just go through like that. Okay. That rock is pushed there, then. Okay, first I need to, like, expand that. Here we go. Nope. How do I stop it? Also, I don't need this in the hole. Why did I put it there? Okay, I wanna try something which requires break if rock is pushed, goddammit. Yeah, that should work. Come on, me. Yay. It's always nice to be able to beat a level without hints. Mutual feelings. Baba is... love is tally, flag is win. Oh, rock is you. Well, let's go ahead and get the level complete for that. Even though I know it's not going to give me anything other than a spore. It's probably good for me. So do I want a baba or a flag? I don't like how it doesn't say cursor is not level. That scares me. So I see 9 in the top left up there. But I don't entirely know how to reach that. So, what if I could make both? Okay, I'm not pushing love, so let's push Baba. You live there now. Oh. Oh, we don't have any other Babas to teleport to. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's do flag is push, put that in a teleporter, flag is Baba. And then go down here to there we go. I don't know whether I want them to be on alternating or... Okay, I guess I do want them to be on the same tile. There we go. Now I can make level both Flag and Baba. Thank you. Oops. There we go. That releases the babas. And don't know what that's gonna do for me, but okay, flag is not okay. How's the level? Stop it. No, text is float. Okay. I think that means I'm missing something. Yes. There we go. Can't wait to learn that level is not push. This door isn't open anymore. So I get the feeling I need to go back to a previous level. Is there anything for belts? Like, what I feel like I want is another flag. There we go. Yeah, I do want to unlock that. Unlock that as well. Say, level is push. Now I can just start killing these levels off. Here we go. And now I'm finally in level 9. Delicate stairs. Me unboxes star. Push and pull. There's a win. What is win? Oh, right here. Stars start and melt in the box and hunt. Okay, so we want to get the stars to the doors. I see. Okay. So, you know, I'm always thankful the game prevents me from stupidly doing that. Star box is pull. That doesn't get me very far. Okay. Me on star is push? No. It's pull. Nothing. No reaction. Can't transmute either of those. You really don't want to transmute me. It's a bad idea to just do boxes push because bam, kill the star. Something I'm not figuring out. Delicate stars, that's what the water, the level's called. Out of here, push. I mean, that looks valid to me, what? Why can't I pull a star whenever I'm on a box, huh? Yeah. Me on box is star, but why is that what they start off with? Oh. No, I specifically he melted because I became a star, I gotcha. So I wonder if you want to do star is pull. And then like me on box is push. Oh wait, no. Swap these two. Box on me is push. So when you pull the star, it's gonna then bring the box down with it. There we go. Okay. Let's get rid of that. Boxes pull. No. Something's wrong here. Gotta do something else. Okay, let's do star on me is pull, and box is push. There we go. Okay, now I can do star is push, get it in there. Water's no longer sink. And now I've got a win condition, which I can just say is box. Ten.